Hi guys, thanks for joining me. I'm going to introduce you all to a couple of pretty cool snakes, starting out with Colobar constrictor. This is a non-venomous snake, also called the black or eastern racer. They're found throughout the U.S. They can range into Canada, Mexico, and into South America. There are 11 recognized subspecies of racers. Although considered constrictors, these snakes prefer to use speed to catch and hold down their prey. They eat rodents, frogs, lizards, eggs, and even young birds. Most of the time, their prey is consumed alive. This looks like a large adult female. They are large snakes and can grow over 6 feet in length. She appears to be about 5 feet. The racer is a beautiful snake. They have excellent eyesight. Although they don't see like you and I, they see more like a thermal imaging camera. I would try to catch this snake, but they're very fast. And I know, just as soon as I step out of the truck, this one will flee and will be long gone. Obsoleta. This is an eastern gray rat snake, common throughout the southern United States and Canada. They can be found as far north as southern New England. These snakes are non-venomous. They eat rodents, hence the name, plus other small animals. They kill their prey by constriction. When they are frightened, they'll take this kinked position. They'll also vibrate their tail to mimic the venomous rattlesnake. They will also musk their enemies with a foul-smelling substance, somewhat like a skunk, as this one has just done to me. You'll survive, but trust me, it does not smell good. Both the rat snake and the racer snakes will bite in self-defense. But when left alone, they are peaceful, beneficial creatures. They help keep the rodent populations under control, so we humans can live a better life. By the way, statistics show that most snake bite victims are young, male, and drunk. So the moral of this story is, drunk people, male and female alike, shouldn't attempt to pick up a snake. Overall, snakes are very cool animals, even the venomous species. This one silently creeps back into the forest, slipping out of sight into a hole. Thanks for watching.